For our second set, please welcome our good friend Jim.
All right,
all the way from Windsor. And he's got some sort of an opinion on our American politics. But I believe he's going to keep that to himself.
American politics. It's a fucking shit show. Ladies and gentlemen, listen, I'm from Windsor. I come a long way to see this band. You know, and the reason I come is because they're freaking awesome. So listen, I want you to remember one thing. Dance like nobody's watching. And dance to these guys. Little Stubby and the Disappointed.
Yeah! That's that for Jim.
Yeah.
Yeah, go ahead. I'm sorry. She called it alcohol. No, Sam, you know I can't drink.
Oh, I do.
Why not?
Yeah.
Get on with it.
I'm in love. But I sure picked the best time. Yeah. Mr. Craig Scott. Unchain my heart, baby, set me free. 'Cause you don't care. No, you don't care about me.
Let's go my way. I'm changing.
set me free.
Thank you guys. Enjoy the set.
Thank you. Thank you.
Okay.
All right, never mind. Mike doesn't want it. I didn't
think so. Alright then. No, I'm sorry. full of Steely Dan number for you. Thank you very much. Well, we got a second here. I'd like to remind everybody that, oh my goodness, it's kind of here. Oh, that's better. There we go. I'd like to remind everybody that we have little stubby t-shirts for sale or for free. Depends on what's, how willing you are to beg for them or whatever. And I'd like to, I would be remiss in not saying this, a good friend of Little Stubby's in the house, Mr. Mike Ferentz from the Kathleen Murray Band, from Random Play, from the
Nola Gracie Band.
From the Nola Gracie Band down at the Crystal Bar.
He was in Frigid.
Downriver, Westside's finest, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mike Ferentz.
And he was in Steppenwolf. And he was in Frigid Pink.
Kinks.
And he was in Spooky Tooth.
Yup. He
And he was in. That's right. And he was in the regular.
That's right.
My love is alive.
Where's my shadow against me? I want a photo op.
Oh, sorry. Sorry, Tom. Tommy, with us? You with us, Tom?
No, Tommy's talking to me.
Sorry. We're working on here. I'm sorry.
We're trying to keep the personal calls to a minimum, okay, Tom? Especially when your wife's here. She just left? Oh, well, go ahead then. Something from our endless collection of Sam and Dave via the fabulous friend of hers. We'll be right back.
you. We got one more before we take a break. We'll introduce the band. She's not done. Down there on the guitar and vocal, Tom the Kid Scarsella. Over there on bass, guitar, and vocals, Craig Scott.
Thank you. You okay there, Jim? Jim, you all right?
You're killing me.
Back here on the drums, Jeff Lebecki. On the keyboards, Bernie Palo. Over here on guitar, harmonica, and vocals, Tim Verselli. On saxophone, on vocals, ladies and gentlemen, the reason you can't have too many Sicilians on stage, Mr. Samadragna. You know, we talked earlier about the superstars that come to the Blue Goose. John Sally, Mike Moran,
Jim Soto,
and little Bob Clinton, who is also in Spooky Tooth.
The fantastic Bobby C.
That's right.
Bobby C.
I'm
We'll be right back. We got a little stubby in the disappointments. Thank you very much.
Yeah. down like that?
Thank you.
set.
Quicksand. You know what? Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. How about some Stevie Ray Vaughan?
All right.
Thank you. Carcel, everybody.
Thank you.
All right. All right. Let's see what you... That's how we know. We're going to swing this one now. You ready to swing?
It's a jitterbug ass band.
Oh, what's a fucking Bowie? Come on, let's play some freaking Bowie.
Bowie.
This is a request. request our friend Jim. We're gonna give it a shot.
Okay, I'm ready for it.
He's ready to shoot.
I'm ready.
Here we go.
I'm good. I'm good to go.
Yeah.
See Mr. Soto at the corner of Roulette and Tecumseh at this Tim Hortons franchise. It's right there.
Yeah.
That's where I stop. It's right next to the Max. Don't buy the coffee from Max. You get the coffee from Tim Hortons. Some real stuff, man. Real deal.
Down there on the guitar, Tom the Kid Scarcella.
My wife is
back there on the bass guitar. And we'll
was Greg Scott.
My wife is from Windsor.
I know, you told me, yeah.
Backing on the drums, Jeff Lebecki. Back here on the keyboards, Bernie Palo. Over here on guitar, harmonica, and lead vocals, little stubby, Tim Verselli. On the saxophone, on vocals, ladies and gentlemen, the madman with the hat, Mr. Sam Adragna.
And you with the t-shirts.
Thanks, Gloria, for having us.
Thank you, Gloria.
These are for you. We'll be right back. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. We are a little stubby in the disappointments. We'll see you next time around. Be careful, drive safe. Don't forget your bar and wait staff. They're working hard for you. Good night.